body shield.
Dead.
Alright, Alright. Morning stream, I'm streaming again. And I've actually remembered to flick it onto YouTube this time, and I've just been here, like, farming. I put down some campfires. We're gonna fight Grand Thunderbird. And as just a quick recap, we got max health, we got quite a lot of diamonds, got some ores, and we've decided that throughout this playthrough, the Bard class will be our no damage class, or alternatively, the Lunikai. Healing potions. Alright, note to self, do not use Pandora's box. You're taking the right fucking piece. Alright, bugger off. So if that jump we'd need all that.
Wow.
Wait, these Insta houses might be able to help. Alright. So, be going for around 9 minutes. So. Alright. Alright, stuff. All from battery, the living wood sap, the click blizzard in a bottle, the tungsten bulwark, and the flurry boots. I'd say we're ready to fight the Grand Thunderbird. So what do you say, let's go. hunt. Great. Shit. 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 Shitty on my titties. There we go. Bonk. Actually, all right, so
have you
got
to the toilet? Yeah. Okay, can you go and wash your hands? Or is that, are you drying your hands then? Good boy.
Burb.
I'm gonna get you dressed in a minute. We can go out.
Can
we go out? Oh, it's a secret, I'll tell you in a minute.
Alright. Didn't even use me potions. That would have helped that much, but Sandy double jump.
Fine.
What's next boss on the list? Oh, King Slime. There you go, thanks. Should we do the King Slime? I think maybe we should start gearing up for Desert Scourge. We've got to go to the underground jungle. I mean, no, not underground jungle, what am I saying? Underground desert.
Jake, are you going to my mummy's room? We're going to get you dressed. We're going to go out.
So cryptic.
Rubbish.
Oh yeah, the fossil enchantment.
It's up to you.
No, I'm going to say it, and I'm sort of recording something currently, so.
Alright, okay, no problem. That's alright, it's fine.
Alright. Oh, no.
Oh, Oscar.
Yep. Oh, looks like it's King Slime time. Actually, that antlion spit us stuff. Yeah. Can all these slimes piss off? Alright, let me just go down to the demon altar, which is conveniently right down here. Oh. Not very kind now, is it? Bloom's sad that they got rid of Malice. We've got a viewer. Figgy Puddin. Actually, let me just check. Are we supposed to have done a class? Where's my handy book of all the handy stuff that I've got written down for this playthrough? Because I planned, like, what classes we're going to use when. Oh, we're using Summoner. We're using Summoner up until Skeletron. Well, pre or post Skeletron? Yeah, pre Skeletron. So right before Skeletron, we swap over to melee. But right before the Wall of Flesh, we go over to ranged. Frosty freeze, motherfuckers. Go downstairs and get a drink. I forgot my glass.
Yeah.
tell you whatever way you wish.
So I can evaporate my clothes and make them remold onto my body?
I forgot I was recording on YouTube. Pardon me. Maybe we'll play a bit of Fortnite today. Maybe, actually, we could play Battlefront. Bird. That could be worth it. Need a living loom, need a living loom. Can you all piss off? Oh no. Alright, so there are it appears to be we've encountered a problem where we cannot quite make the Shadewood tambourine yet, because this dude has just appeared. Alright, guess we're fighting King Slime. Get a bit of extra speed. On the platform. I forgot how absolutely goated thinking about summoner is. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Shit. I just died to King Slime because I was too fucking ignorant of my own health. Damn. 4. Let's construct. He's over here. What does the desert acolyte sell them? So, yep. Cobbler. You don't know. Yeah, he sells cobwebs. So this is piercing, so this is going to go well. Let's see how we do with just one platform and no buffs. We've got to focus down on the nuisances. Oof, got him. What's the other desert nuisance? There we go, chat. We have officially defeated. That's good. Oh, shit. Hey, which one, G? What's up? Thanks for watching the stream, him dude. Right. Actually, I'm gonna see if there's a way that I can have like the chat up on the side. That's not what I want. I don't want studio mode. Alright. Thanks for joining the stream. So let's see what we got to do now. Let's make some like that on. Let's maybe not do that. So I'm not fighting the Iacthulu yet. wait, to all viewers right now, when I'm whilst I'm doing like streams and stuff, and you see me in a boss fight or just generally doing stuff, if I don't reply to your comment, then it's probably because we're focusing on this, and I'm just trying to beat the boss and all that. So yeah, don't feel left out if I don't see a comment just yet. Your chat just yet. Doing it again. Ow. Come here, you bunch of little shits. Yeah, but this stream will probably, the plan I've currently got, depending on how my mood is or what happens or if I need to go early or late or something, I don't know. Depends how the stream will go, because we're currently playing T-Mod and I'm thinking maybe we could play a bit of Fortnite right after. Or just something like that. And then after that we might do a bit of Star Wars Battlefront 2. Also, I don't like it how they've changed the way you can lose the adrenaline meter. Because back a little while ago, when if you had a full adrenaline meter and you got hit, that wouldn't get rid of all your adrenaline. And it was really good that way. It's just... Alright, reason we're fighting again, as you can probably tell, Vague Tide. Being a bit reckless now, we do need to still be dodging. There we go. Your new empire. My allegiance is to the Republic, to democracy. Oh yeah, all right, summoner. Uh. you can still make the helmet. Minion damage. An extra point of defense, but defense is defense. You're 80-80. Let's see what we can do to, like, upgrades to our, like, summon and stuff. Because I definitely think maybe the frost bottom staff or something like that. Oh, I've been recording for like an hour, so I'd say that I made quite a good thing. Let's go with a special batch. The something disc. We haven't killed anything that we can use yet. I think it is a good place to leave off, actually. Well, leave off for the first of like 3-4 different videos, so I'll just enlarge in that. Alright, this current YouTube video that's going on, I'm just gonna say, see ya.